Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the former members of the Marching Tar Heels who are on campus as part of the alumni band reunion this weekend. They are still the pride of the ACC. To the East End Zone and join your General Alumni Association in welcoming representatives from the UNC class of 1986 who are back on campus this homecoming weekend celebrating their 25th grad reunion. Class of 86, UNC welcomes you back. A special welcome also to the classes of 1991, 1996, 2001, and 2006. As they are celebrating milestone anniversaries this weekend. To all UNC graduates in the crowd today, welcome home. At this time, we are proud to present the 2011 Homecoming Court on behalf of the Carolina Athletic Association. From this panel of candidates, the student body has voted and selected two individuals to represent them as Mr. and Miss UNC. Representing the Carolina Athletic Association for today's ceremony are Jonathan Flynn and Chris Keyes. Our 2010 Homecoming King and Queen, Chase Jones and Monica Doyle, will be crowning today's Mr. and Miss UNC. Now, let's meet the 2011 Homecoming Court. Our first candidate for Miss UNC is Holly Roberts, a senior English and psychology major from Havelock, North Carolina. Our second candidate for Miss UNC is Camille Jones, a senior sociology major from Marietta, Georgia. Our third candidate from Miss UNC is Tabitha Linville, a senior nursing major from Monroe, North Carolina. Our first candidate from Mr. UNC is Eric Campbell, a senior business administration major from Hagerstown, Maryland. Our second candidate for Mr. UNC is Clint Hanna, a senior journalism and exercise and sports science major from Atlanta, Georgia. Our third candidate for Mr. UNC is Chris Lyle, a senior business administration and African studies major from Ocean Springs, Mississippi. The 2011 Mr. UNC is Clint Hanna. And the 2011 Miss UNC is Holly Roberts. The Carolina Athletic Association would like to recognize each of these outstanding students for their dedication and service to UNC and the community. The CAA would also like to thank University of Florence for their generous support of this year's Homecoming Court. And now, please stand and join the class of 1986, the Alumni Band, the Marching Tar Heels, and the 2011 Homecoming Court as we honor this great university with the singing of our alma mater, Hark the Sound.